What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so we're kicking off what will probably be the final inning unless the Cubs tie it up. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see what happens. You never know.
Now the first pitch. Here we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball 1. Here's the 1-0. And a fastball in
the 2-0.
Taken for a ball.
Well, not close on either of these first two pitches. He's going to have to find the release point quick before he loses the leadoff guy.
Here it comes. All over the place.
Damn, 3-0. This pitcher needs to get his motherfucking shit together.
He'll hit next.
There we go.
And at the plate, he might have been told, look, you're taken until you get a strike. Not a bad idea.
Now the 3-1 home. And he chases one up the ladder as he hits a high fly ball out to straightaway center.
And he's gone.
Leadoff man retired here to kick off the ninth.
Well, they took him up the ladder right there with the fastball, and he actually did a pretty good job to get wood on it at all. But it's still an easy play out there in center field.
Adam Eaton. We'll see if he can keep it going. 3-for-4 thus far. Here's the first offering. And that misses ball 1.
Another ball. Man, this pitcher's got a lot of balls. And I mean that literally, not figuratively.
And this is hit weakly in fair territory.
And he's gone. Nice, very quickly took his ass out. Melky. Fucking Melky. That name is still fucking hilarious. Oh, I love it. It's great.
Offering, and he makes good contact there, but this is going to find the stands foul down the right field line. The pitch, grounded, foul.
Yeah, 0-2. So the pitcher's in a good spot here.
This is going to be a foul ball.
0-2 is definitely where you want to be at as a pitcher. You can throw all kinds of balls when you're 0-2.
Another 0-2 coming. Now here's a little tapper down that third base line. This could be a tough play, but this will be a foul ball.
Yep.
And it's still
foul.
0-2. Now the pitch. Trying to get Cabrera to chase there, but it's 1-2.
The crowd thought they had him, but definitely outside. Not by
yeah, crowd not
lot.
Happy about that.
Pitch on the way. And a break.
Nailed his ass.
Him, and I doubt there was any intent behind that.
Well, with 2 outs and nobody on, the best way to make a team pay for hitting you? To come around and score. Let's see what they can do.
Jose Abreu will step in, and we'll see if they decide to pitch to him this time around. Now the first pitch. Now a changeup to start him out, but that's looked at down and in for ball 1. On the way. Up around the letters with that one for ball 2.
And his command is starting to desert him a little bit here. You hate to hit a guy and then follow that up by falling behind the next hitter, but that's what we're seeing.
Here comes the 2-0. And a fastball swung on and hit to second.
Yep, that was a good move there.
So it's no run on no hit, no error.
All right, so the Sox still maintain their lead, of course.
So
But we'll see if the Cubs can do something here in the last inning, either tie it up or take the lead. So we'll see what happens.
David Robertson is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth. Number 30. Chris DiNorfio will step in, a ground-out victim his last time. In there, and it's 0-1.
And here's where you don't need to be an RBI guy. You don't need to be a home run guy. You have to be a leadoff guy. Just get on base somehow to give that tying run on deck a shot.
Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Now, here's the pitch. Ball hit pretty well, actually.
And
that's nice. The gap and should be extra bases.
Yep, good solid double there. That was good for them. That is exactly what the Cubs needed. That was fucking nice. That was some good fucking shit right there. It is exactly the kind of shit they needed.
And since there's no double play in order, you pretty much got to forget about that guy on second base and just make sure no one else gets on.
And that is a strike.
As a look, now the pitch.
And is that going to be an out? Yup. Ooh, nice. Did get to third, though, so, I mean, that wasn't totally a useless hit there. Yeah, not too bad.
Stand in as the possible time run, but first to be looking to get that runner in from third. First pitch coming. This ball's hit in the air.
Yeah, good try,
right,
not
side,
able to make it happen though.
0-1. From the stretch. Gets a good piece of it there, but this is foul off toward the third base coaching box. Set, now the pitch. And he'll try to get him to chase the fastball there, but he lays off. 1-2.
I tell you, that was not an easy take. It sure wasn't, especially when you've got to protect on an 0-2 count.
Alright, so we'll see what happens here.
Here's the 1-2.
Ooh, that was close. Looked like it almost hit him.
Even at 2-2. Where do you go from here?
I think he's set up for something off speed. You can put that changeup below his knees, he won't come within a foot of it.
That's the 2-2 pitch. Full count.
All right, now it's 3-2. All comes down to this.
They had him down 0-2, and now he's struggling to make the perfect pitch.
We'll see if he can get a hit or if he will fuck it up. We'll see what happens. Good try, but it's the foul.
They do, in fact, let it land foul. Very smart. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Now the 3-2 pitch. Boy, really making him work now. It's the seventh pitch of the at-bat.
Another foul.
Away, so the count will hold steady at 3-2. The next 3-2.
And he walks. Wow, that was not good. That was just not good at all. Man, if he gets a home run here, Socks are fucked, literally. I mean, not like literally fucked, but you guys know what I mean. I mean, as in like, I should have said metaphorically. They're metaphorically fucked, not literally. But yeah, I mean, if he gets a home run here, it's done. It's a done deal.
And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time.
Yeah, and with two on now following the walk, he needed to jump ahead of the next guy, so that's a good way to start out.
Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch.
That was just garbage on his part. This is not a position you want to be in. 0-2. It's a good position for the pitcher to be in.
Yeah.
See if this guy can actually get something fucking done here. And his ass is out. Yep, so did get the one run there. So 6-5. Alright. See if Fowler can get anything done here. Alright, so 1-0. Not a bad start. For the batter, at least.
He came in trying to shut the door, and he has not had an easy time.
And a breaking ball to the dirt.
Nice, yeah, so you gotta imagine the batter's feeling pretty good right now. 2-0. That was just a bad swing. He shouldn't have swung at that. That was stupid. Alright, let's see what happens here. That was close. So it all comes down to this. And he's gone. Good try, but the Sox claim victory in a close game. Nice. Having some fun there. Yeah, you gotta imagine they're feeling pretty good about that one.
Tight ball game all throughout.
Was a hard-fought battle on both sides there.
In the end, as we get you one final look at our line score.
So, yeah.
And a very good performance offensively for this bunch, but out of everyone, I think we should single out this fellow right here as our top player of the game.
Yeah, you see he finishes with a three-hit game, including a double. And that's line that's worthy of taking home the award. I gotta do
man. That's some good stuff. All right. Well, either way, guys, that will do it for this for today. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the show and all that good stuff. So, yeah. All right, anyway, that is going to be it for me for today. So, as always, everyone, stay cool and rock on. This is Multi-Step signing off.